Okay, still in open D. What I'm going to do here is do some blind. I stole these licks from Blind Willie Johnson. I do a cover of his song, Dark Was the Night, Cold Was the Ground. I won't go into that because that song's been taught all over YouTube. But mixing major and minor pentatonic scales in open D for people that don't know how to do it, okay? He's a great guy to learn from, and so is Tampa Red. So what I did there was I went to 7, and then I went down to 4, then I went back to 7, then slid all the way up to 12, then I went to back to 5, and then went up to 9, then I went from 3 to 2, back to 3, sorry. Which is more what I did. So I did the whole chord, and then so I started at the 3, back to, from 3 to 5 on my 4 string, up to 7, 5, and you can do that with the whole chord. So I went from, on that little lick, I went from 3 all the way up to 7 and back to 3. Johnny Winter used that a lot as well. So you can mix all these little licks together. So I'm going from here, I'm going from, this is a major pentatonic right here. I've just woken up from a nap. I'm just doing a bunch of videos, so I'm kind of cold. Forgive my mistakes, please. Anyway, I hope that helps. Thanks for watching. I'm going to do another one here right away.